Hi, I'm Dr. David Green with PainManagementLasVegas.com, where we bring you anything and everything education for pain management. Today the topic is smoking and pain control. Is it a good coping mechanism to help with your pain or not? Well, researchers out of Oregon looked at this recently and published their findings in the Journal of Pain. And the answer is that no, it is not very effective. They looked at over 150 participants from an Oregon VA, and they basically asked them two questions. One is, do you smoke? And two is, if you do you smoke to cope with your pain or not? Do you smoke just to smoke? And then they looked at that and to see what the outcomes were. Well, they looked at three outcomes, and those who smoked to cope with their pain basically fared worse in all three. First was the severity of the pain. Those who smoked to cope with pain had more severe pain as an outcome than either those who didn't smoke or those who smoked but not to cope with their pain. Okay? The second one was function. Can you walk as much as you want? Can you do the recreational activities that you want? Those types of things. They fared worse than that as well if they smoked to try to cope with their pain. The third was those who smoked to try to cope with pain feared pain more. So three out of three, they basically failed compared to the other two. Those who smoked just to smoke actually fared the same as non-smokers in those three outcomes. So this study did not look at the health risks of smoking. You know, that's a whole separate video, but just looked at if you're smoking to cope with your pain, you have worse outcomes than either you smoke just to smoke or you don't smoke at all. Those two were the same. Alrighty, there you have it. I'm Dr. David Green, CEO of PainManagementLasVegas.com. Your pain stops here.